if the Suns don't give DeAndre Ayton a max deal, then this idea of buying in and team play and the tutelage of your coach is horse manure, because that's exactly what Ayton did, right? Like, the Suns said, this isn't about your personal development. If you'll stop trying to take so many shots and be a volume shooter, if you'll make this about the team, about rebounding, playing defense, doing all of the things that don't show up on the stat sheet, which is essentially whether we figure out whether people should be paid or not. If you'll do all these things, it'll make you a better player and we'll be a better team. All of that was right. They were right on all of those things, and now they're using it to punish him. And I just think it's totally unfair for them to say, well, he's not in the same category. I do. They're saying he's not in the same category.
100% that's what's happening.
That's exactly what's happening. They're saying he's not in the same category as a Trae Young. Why? Because he doesn't do that with Trae. They don't do the same things. He did exactly what Monty asked of him.